Lagos State Governor Babajide Sanwo-Olu has ordered an investigation into the fire that gutted the Amu Plank Market in the Mushin area of the state on Saturday. The fire, which was said to have started around 12 a.m. as a result of power surge, razed 11 buildings and destroyed properties worth millions of naira. Sanwo-Olu, during a visit to the scene, lamented the huge losses recorded in the market as a result of the inferno, adding that the relevant government agencies had been mobilized to take inventory of losses and report back to the state government.
Nobody would ever expect this amount of goods, this amount of destruction to have happened. We will also further start full investigation as into the remote causes, you know, for this event, so that we can plan in future how to forestall incidents like this. So we're going to ensure that LASEMA, even when they finish their entire recovery process, will come back with fiscal planning to come and take full inventory, you know, of the various store owners in this place, and also sit with our market leaders to see what kind of long-lasting solution that we can bring about at markets like this. And also to do enumeration of the houses that we have that have also been touched. And government will go back and see what support we can render.